In Office Timeline, you can easily add or change the connectors on your timeline. To add or hide connectors, select the task or milestone and in the Style pane, click on Connectors. Here you can enable or disable the types of connectors you want. Just remember that for tasks, horizontal connectors are only visible if you move their titles to the far left or far right. Same for vertical connectors on milestones, they appear only if you manually move the titles further above or below them. You can also use the Style pane to customize your connector's color and thickness. Don't forget to use the Apply to All button to make all your connectors look the same in one go. And since we're talking about customizing, here's an expert tip. If you go to the Home ribbon, you can use the default PowerPoint shape controls to change the look of your connectors even further. Pretty simple, right? That's it for this video, but if you want to learn more, don't forget to check out the Office Timeline Support Center. Thanks for watching!